Okie dokie, hey guys, this is Rest Shadow 1983, welcome back to another part of the, fucking hell. I almost said the Evil Within, but this is not the Evil Within. Welcome back to another part of Shadow of Mordor. Alright, so I said that I would get that, mission done and then get to, the side map thing. So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And hopefully that there's not a Cargor, I mean, not a Cargor, but a Grauger round. Otherwise, I would... Fucked. Just gonna get up here. There isn't any, but there is orcs. So weak. This could be fun.
After a battle, I need food.
There's not any, Hello. Ow.
Wishing for death by now.
He'll be fine. Okay, so there's more slaves over there. Might as well go for it.
Bosses are up to some more. You can smell it.
Bye.
Thank you.
Yeah, bye. Alright, let's go ahead and hit this, and then we'll be good. The Dark Rider, as the servants of the Dark Lord prepared to execute their prisoners, the Dark Rider was upon them without mercy. Interesting. That means me, right? At the Cargor. Yes! Yeah! God, there goes my only taxi. They're not gonna give me another Cargor, are they? That sucks. Oh well, just gonna have to use what I do. Probably have to do this again. Won't be the first time that I need to do anything. There we go. Now, if only there was, like, fucking, actually, that's gonna take a while.
Oh,
years old might die. Charcoal. Goodbye.
He's after our heads!
Ah, duh. Go. Just go. Come on, Talion! You're a freaking slow person. Goodbye. I am not gonna do it with this much of time. Oh no, I'm not gonna have enough time. Almost did it. Damn it. Almost had it. This is gonna be a hard one. How am I supposed to get all that back? Just wondering. Okay, so power it with melee kills, it said? I might as well just go ahead and charge it up real quick. Sure. Hello! This could have probably been a bad idea.
I like to talk style.
Alright, I'm still in Stronghold. Oh well. Bye. Goodbye. And they're not gonna hit up that alarm, so it's okay. Goodbye.
To arm the slaves, I'm sure the fool's been caught.
Hello. There we go. That's better. Okay, you guys have fun. I need to go back to my training. I mean, my thing.
What was that noise?
Nanya. Just need to kill some of your guys in order to actually progress. Okay, so I almost had it. I can do this. Boink. Okay. Let's go, Fluffy. Let's not win. Let's not hide this time or fail. Bonus objective, man. Let's save the best for last, but the, this guy. Goodbye. Legend of your sword. Yay. A beacon of light to the unled, blazing like the blazing like fire with dust as it lands stained with foulness. One stands alone in the light. Sweet. Sweet. I love it.
Urfile's memories engraved upon its hilt complete. Words trace tales amongst the blood. No blade can match this power now.
It better not. Otherwise, I would be fucked. Alright, so... Oh, wait. You? That's not who I want. I'll work on them some other time. But I said that I would be doing stuff, right? Main mission? I'll deal with the other missions on my free time. But for now, let me deal with Torvin. Hello.
Ranger, thank you. We all fled, but some went back to steal armor. You can't run in armor.
Duh. Hey, Torvin.
Hope you're not put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
Awkward.
The mighty Grog. You give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
Which is basically your brother, right?
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
Crabane.
You want to hunt Grog? Then so you shall. But not just any Grog.
Great.
This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Well, fuck.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
No.
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking
the
like
the first of many?
I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Grog.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step.
Step one,
when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
Oh, it's like Achilles'
heel. You
want me
to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes.
It's definitely like Achilles' heel. That's what I'm getting at.
There it goes! What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Hold. Oh my god. Oh, fuck me.
I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it.
Ah! Fuck! Fuck me! Ah! Oh my god!
Captain, the blood will attract Caragors.
It's attracting me! I got attracted by me!
Scared to chase you? I'll be waiting.
That will be quite a ride.
No! 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 Oh, fuck me!
I need a Caragor for speed.
I'm trying to get a fucking Caragor! Ah! Oh, fuck! Ah! This is going wrong! This is going wrong! This... Give me it! Give me it! Give me it! Thank you. Oh, fuck me! Hit the wrong button!
My wildly
Sounds easy enough.
Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Fuck.
Hey, you! I've slain bigger crowds when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. Step three, shooting in the head.
I was doing shooting in the head! Yet. I was taking a picture.
What's step four?
There is no step four.
Come on,
it should
come
be
come
dead.
On.
You must have done it wrong.
I'm following your orders.
Well, that's your problem. Think for yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
I have an idea.
What are you doing? You
watch me, buddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. God! Talking about quick time events! Attack enemies in an area. That was can grow. Oh. Smash! Shouldn't eat while there's like a million freaking
Your life ends with the sting of my blade.
What? Okay. Oh my God. Bye!
Usual to ride the ground.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. You should instinct, gumption, respect.
What's gumption?
Training's over. Got guts. Let's go spill some, eh?
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
That's why they were... Oh my God. Okay, so... I guess I can do some of these, slave missions. Oh my God. Don't make me do that! Ever, please. Again. Oh my God! Why do they have to do a freaking quick time for me? Here than I planned. Oh, well. Everything the light touches. Ring damaged. Get out of here. Ow! Just one of these slave missions, I guess. Oh, great. We're in a stronghold. This could go well. Okay. Stealth kill Uruks.
Did you really hit the slaver with the shovel? I like you, slave.
Something just moved over there.
Hi. Shit.
Broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Well, I'm not doing it.
I thought I heard something.
You like fighting?
I say, leave
it down. Maybe we can have a brawl of you, or I could just let you rot.
Somebody sneaking around.
The Ranger! Get in!
Hi!
Oh, crap!
Goodbye.
Just get out of here.
Shitballs. Come here.
What was that?
Come here.
Prisoners who fight get a special
bye. Bye.
He's dead.
I see him. Cross blades with me.
Nope. Bye.
Help us, please.
Yeah, I am. Shut up. Get out of here.
Are you really here to save us all? Don't give up.
Duh. What do you think I've been trying to do? Fucking you.
Must have imagined it.
Goodbye. I'll just go.
What are you reckon? I haven't figured him out yet, but he looks tougher than the old one. Was he a strong man when he gets his first test in battle?
Turn around. Ashley, you come here.
If it had been me, Slave, I would have killed you on the spot. Slaver must be getting soft.
Well, that happened. Bye. Bye. Hello. I'm here to save you.
There are others who need you. Please find them.
Duh. What do you think I've been doing? Enjoying the sights to this place?
Why do so many slaves beg for their lives?
I think something just moved.
I'm just trying to make you let your guard down.
Come here.
So they can escape. You'd think they'd prefer a death with honor rather than getting chopped down in mid-flight.
The talk maggots care nothing. They're as spotless as leeches.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I wonder what it was. You better come over here.
I don't think anything was ever there.
Seriously? You're as worse as the enemy NPCs on Skyrim.
I don't like the sound of that.
Goodbye.
Did you really hit the slaver with the shovel? I like you, Slave. You're still gonna die.
Goodbye. Goodbye. All off. Thank you. There we go.
We can't rescue our friends alone. Will you help?
If you guys hear another one of those slavers thinking, slaves, that, oh, you're not helping us. I'm gonna kill the guy. Cause screw you.
Letting the menfolk get their filthy hands on stuff they dig up.
Someone's gotta dig for the artifacts. Besides, the Dark Lord wants what's his.
What? Did you hear that?
Come here.
I heard that.
Trip him!
And that's it. We're good.
Cut me
Hello.
Down or kill me. I don't care which.
And bye. Alright, well this is the end of this guy.
You really came to those Uruk. Oh, if I could fight like you, I wouldn't have ended up here.
Hey, yeah, whatever. Anyways, guys, this is the end of this part. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and help shout out. So I'll see you guys next time as I do more of the main missions and whatnot. So yeah, with that being said, take care, guys, and have a good day. See ya.